How long before the drow move against us, I wonder? We were so close to finding Gontalgrim, too. The drow know that many of us escaped from the skirmish in Zisraena. And I'm willing to bet they also know we're still hanging around. Sooner or later, it's gonna come to a fight again. And I'd like to see our odds improve. If you were to take out one of their war leaders and a bunch of his followers, it would really help our chances of coming out on the good side of that fight. Bring me a bunch of the symbols of Loth the drow usually wear, and I'll know you've been doing good work.
I've never seen a region so rich in minerals.
The guard will serve, even if it means coming to a place this inhospitable.
These caves may be grand in scale, but they really are the nastiest kind of hole in the ground, full of worms and dirt and all that mess.
Apparently, House Solaris...
I've dedicated my life to charting these depths, yet I've only scratched the surface of all there is to discover. The Guild has compiled the most complete atlas of the Underdark in existence. But there is still an immense area yet to be charted. So, as you may imagine, we are always pleased to build on reliable cartographic work already done by the Underdark's various races. And to put it bluntly, we steal maps from the bad folks found down here. As you travel through these caverns, keep your eyes open for any maps and charts you may find on fallen foes and or their camps and settlements. Bring these to me, and I will see you are rewarded for your contribution.
Few people on the surface have any notion of the fascinating world that lies below. I joined the Guild as a means to pursue my study of the flora and fauna of the Underdark. Not many sages are willing to risk the perils of these underground realms, but I find it invigorating. I'm currently studying the various natural toxins found in this region. With a little study, I should be able to formulate antidotes for most of them. Of course, the hard part is collecting samples. It would really help me out if you could gather some venom samples from the spiders that infest the verdant caves.
Those drow do not appreciate good scholarship.
That's good news. That'll make them less effective if it comes to another fight. I'll have Chill melt these symbols of Loth down to make something useful. Maybe a weapon one of us can use against the drow. That seems fitting. You're one adventurer worth the pay, no doubt about that.
Well done, well done. Who knows what heretofore unknown regions are depicted on these maps? I can't wait to dig into them.
These venom samples should prove invaluable in my studies. Oh, thanks, friend. You're a lifesaver. Literally.
Plenty to eat in the verdant caves. If we could just get rid of the drow.